I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
Today I'm bringing to you the Adelaide wig. This is from the Outre Sleek Lay Part collection. As for the lace, it was super duper ashy. This is how it came. It was super white. And so I went in with my Ruby Kisses mineral powder. It's in a shade that's really close to me. The color that I have her in on my head right now is Chocolate Frost. She is a beautiful dark chocolate with these nice medium brown streaks. I currently have all the hair pulled to the front. She's super full. She's 30 inches. So let me show you where that goes on me. Yes, she is big head friendly. It has one part that goes straight down the middle. And then from that part to the ears is about 2 centimeters of lace. So there's not much flexibility with this unit. However, you can just turn her to the side if you would like to make it a side part. I don't know how that would look. Let me try it. Okay, so this is how she looks when I turn her to the side real quick. I don't like side parts on myself. Also, the way that the part is just straight back in, it just don't work for my hair. It does come with baby hairs, but I always cut those off. I don't use them. Now, what's most interesting is inside the stock card, it says heat friendly, but it doesn't say what temperature you can put it on. I don't recommend putting heat on this wig anyway. I don't see any need to unless the curls just fall too far. But it doesn't say if it's heat safe up to 350 or 400 or nothing like that. So you really have no guidance. So I will be very careful and use a very low setting on this hair. I'm gonna go ahead and put on the next unit for you. Well, it's the same unit, different colors. Let's go. So this color that I have on my head is 3DRFF Amber Blonde. This is a very complex color. I love it. I'm gonna try my best to describe it. So we have the dark roots, of course. Then we have like an ombre effect. So it goes from a toned blonde to a honey brown to a medium brown at the ends. And I think I did a good job with that description, okay? Also, throughout the unit, like, some of the colors are still mixed in. I'm gonna go ahead and brush this one out for you. It is not yakky. It does not feel coarse to the touch, okay? So boom. Now you can see when you brush it out, it turns into these waves, these beautiful big beach waves on one side, okay? And this is it not brushed out. When I was trying to run my fingers back through it on this side that I brushed out, I got a little snag, a little tug. It did not shed a lot. I'm gonna go ahead and brush out the other side since there is no going back now. So this is what it looks like with both sides brushed out. She's lovely. I'm gonna give you a full spin. She's pretty, she lays flatter than most wigs, and it's really easy to get the lace to look kind of how I want it. It does seem like it might tangle more if you brush it out. Overall, great unit. Go out, get it, buy it. It's really soft. I don't glue them down or nothing. I don't customize them. I don't do baby hairs. All I do is put this lace and put it on my head, all right? So I hope y'all enjoyed this review. Go ahead and subscribe to me, boo, and bye.